Silence trips us instead. One word could start us.